bitch.
Well, apparently there were some folks out here who were using these bays for businesses. Right now I can tell you that OUC is out here basically trying to reattach the lighting system over here because the businesses over here on this other side are out. But bottom line, that is what scares a lot of officials, that the stuff that's stored here, they have no idea the kinds of stuff that's being stored in these units. The state fire marshal's office is calling this fire on North Forsyth Road in Orange County accidental. Officials say a man was operating an automotive business out of one of the bays in the storage facility when something ignited gas vapors.
Whatever cutting device he was using caused the initial reaction and caused the fire.
Around 5:30 yesterday, smoke and flames poured from the Orlando Business Center. 13 units were damaged at this storage facility with no climate control. One man was hurt. This woman in purple told me her brother was burned. Pedro Caruso has rented a unit for 2 years for his small business.
I've made sure I don't have anything flammable in there. I'm trying to keep up with the fire marshal so that I don't cause any problems for the business center.
That is a concern because no one knows all the stuff that's stored here. The state fire marshal's office says next to where the fire started was another unit with 30 floor buffers powered by propane tanks. That accounts for the popping sounds yesterday. Two rabbits and two small turtles were covered in ash. There were rumors of people living here, but Orange County Code Enforcement says there are no reports of people living in the storage units.
In the past, there were some people, but the old manager had gotten rid of them, I thought. As far as I know, ain't nobody else staying here.
The chief inspector for Orange County Code Enforcement says that there will be folks out here tomorrow checking this facility, as well as trying to see if the person who was running that automotive business had a permit to do so. By the way, this is the second fire here at the Orlando Business Center in a year. Now, the last one was ruled accidental and electrical. I'm Gail Pascoe-Brown, live in Orange County for West 2 News.